All right, so we are back now with more on this breaking news that we went to break with about this oil platform exploding and it's burning in the Gulf of Mexico. Joining me now on the telephone is U.S. Coast Guard Petty Officer Ryan Tippetts, who can help fill us in. So please explain what we know first off about any injuries that are involved with this explosion.
Okay, sir. From the initial information we have, there are four people being commercially medevaced by helicopter. I don't have any information on their exact injuries.
And when were you first initially alerted to a situation or some type of explosion on that platform?
Our offices here were notified around 9:15 this morning.
Around 9:15. So it's almost 11:30 here on the East Coast. So for you guys, about an hour and 15 minutes ago, correct?
Right, that's correct, sir.
Okay, well, when we talk about the location of this, certainly what's going to come to mind for a lot of people is BP and the oil rig explosion that happened several summers ago. What do we know about the location of where this is in respect to that?
Okay, well, this is approximately 20 nautical miles south of Grand Isle, Louisiana. And I don't have an exact location in relation to the deep water explosion.
We have the map up right now pointing out to everybody where Grand Isle is. Sir, what do we know about the being able to protect what has been damaged there and the potential for oil spill?
Right, we have several Coast Guard assets en route to assist in any way possible and to help any persons that need medical aid and to also assess the situation with the oil.
Again, four people have been medevaced out of there. Do we know how many people were on board that platform?
No, we can't confirm how many were on board.
Okay, but again, four people have been taken. When we talk about the what could have been the catalyst to this explosion, is there any information on that?
No, sir, we don't have any information on what caused it.
Okay, well, we're going to let you get back to work. Thank you so much for joining us, Ryan Tippetts from the U.S. Coast Guard. We appreciate it. But again, just to go over the breaking news that we're learning from the Coast Guard, this confirmation that an oil rig has exploded there in the Gulf of Mexico, in the Grand Isle area in Louisiana. Four individuals have been medevaced off of that platform. Say again? Two people? Okay, learning that two people are missing. As we heard there from the Coast Guard, we don't have an accurate number of how many people were actually working on board that platform or what the situation was leading up to the explosion. But again, getting the information now that two people are missing and four have been medevaced to the hospital. But we'll try to work more information on this and bring it to you.